is not just celebrated in Zansi but the world at large. Of late, she made all sorts of headlines when she starred on Black Panther 2. Yes. Connie Kayum is a renowned South African actress famous for her amiable and caring role as Mamakit Q's on E.TV's Rhythm City. Connie Kayum is a South African actress who plays Mam Santo on the Mzansi magic soapy, Gomora. She has won hearts over with her sterling Theta My Baby performance as gangster Shabin Queen. Here are a few interesting facts about Gomora's Connie Kayum. The flair she possesses attracts a huge following and she never fails to deliver every time she appears on the small screen. She still pulls off glamorous looks and with her youthful face, it's shocking how she ages slowly. As shocking as it might sound, the multi-equals award-winning actress has no acting educational background. Connie was born in Welcome on June 5, 1952. Her father was Malawian and her mother a Zulu. She attended primary school in Welcome and high school in the Eastern Cape. Upon completion, she did her training as a nurse. She left and pursued a teaching career. In 1976, after Connie got her qualification in teaching, she taught for a while. Did you know Gomora's actress Connie Kayum is of Malawian descent? Once pursued nursing and teaching, her career in showbiz debuted in 1977 when she joined Sola Sola, a musical show which toured Israel and Greece. Entertainment is where her passion always was. Unfortunately, during those days, acting and singing. However, since her thrust, she never ceased to amaze. Here are some of the exciting facts about Gomora's Mam Santo. 1. Connie Kayum has been on our screens for 4 decades. Her acting career began in 1977 in theatre performances, and her most prominent roles have been Stella Moloi on Zone 14 and Mamakit Q's on Rhythm City. The actress has appeared in Home Affairs, Kolelika Seasons 1-3, Yaizo Yaizo 3, Soul City, Housekeepers and Generations, among others. 2. Mam Santo featured in the international box office topper, Black Panther. In case you missed her, time to watch the movie all over again. 3. Connie is a mother of 3. 2 sons and a daughter. Her daughter featured on The Queen as a girl that Vuyiswa bumped into when she went to go get tested following her rape. The young actress is set on taking after her mother's steps as an actress. She is also a musician, rapper from the East, as she terms herself. Connie has shown nothing but support for her daughter. True to her Gomora character as Mam Santo, Connie Kayum is also a loving grandmother. 4. Gomora's Mam Santo is now an influencer. A real influencer. The actress has 62,000 followers on Instagram and has partnered with various brands, including Standard Bank. 5. The Gomora actress is also a fashion lover. She is always one to get a face beat and make sure she has the finest locally designed dresses for events. Connie Kayum is quite a stylish queen. 6. She is a mother on screen, but she has taken to mothering younger generations in the industry by investing in them. Connie Kayum hosts acting workshops to help groom younger actors. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.